Step one, successfully navigate the mandolin slicer without cutting yourself. Chop dried onion. About that much salt. About that much cracked black pepper. Granulated garlic. A bunch of it. One more. Dump in your seasoning blend. Heavy cream. A whole stick of butter. Vacuum seal. Double bag it. Drop it in the sous vide. Set it to 180 degrees. Let it rip. Then all you have to do is throw it in the KitchenAid.